of mankind. Already it's a place of shattered shame.